This morning, a former counselor at Tucson High School is now headed to prison. Zabella Vinnick has pleaded guilty to having sex with a student, and a judge has sentenced her to a year. Once she gets out, she'll be on probation for 15 years, but she won't have to register as a sex offender as long as she complies.